Let's fuel the pickup harvester. Ready. Let's thresh the reaped weeders and load them into the grain truck. We need to wash the pickup harvester. That's all.